I'm sorry guys, I'm talking in the starting right now, but I missed my video that I should tell you. In the next video I'm gonna do that in the chest will be like armor, and if you take armor or weapon like this, and here will be randomly armor or weapon. So if you take armor or if you take weapon, it doesn't disappear. Right now if you have armor and weapon, as you can see the code saying the unload movie root chest, so if you take one of these, the second one it disappears. So I will make so it won't disappear, and before you don't take both of them, okay? And also, you know what I will make? I will make the cancel is not available. So if you cancel it, it unloads the movie. So it's not ending it anymore. It will unload this, because if you close it, it might be cheat. You know what I mean? Or maybe you can like make a loading. I mean saving. So if you save it and take one, so it's minus one and it won't show you anything. It's like long video right now. Processing will be really really hard for me. And the next thing I'm gonna do is about the skill, okay? So I will make a battle skill in the next video, not in this video. In this video I'm just making like a random meter or something, what you want to tell. So it's like attacking randomly. I will explain everything in the video. So guys, there will be like multi-leveling, and there will be like the higher everything and stats and other stuff like this, healing potions. I don't even know what the fuck it won't be. So I did not say in this video, and I said accidentally, that I don't know what I do when I know what I can do. Also guys, I apologize for the audio right there, because my now it was in the fucked up situation. It's like going randomly up and down. As you can see, there's like USB microphone, but it's like jumping so hard, and there is like really 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 noise. And in there what I'm using, it was right here. As you can see, it's fucked up right now, and it should be right here. So it's really really fucked up audio, but I apologize guys. I hope you guys understand, and I hope you guys understand that I can't redo the video what I did, because it's like 13 minutes. Oh goddamn. Okay, so if you guys want me to redo the video, just comment me in the below. If you guys really don't understand what the fuck am I talking about, just I will redo it, doesn't matter. So just comment me, and I will do it. So I will see you guys in a few seconds. What's up guys, Dark here, and welcome to this Adobe Flash Professional CS 5.5 ActionScript 2.0 RPG Flash game tutorial. So in this tutorial I'm gonna show you guys how to make this stuff. So this is like level 1, this is like level 2, and what about these things is that I will show you guys. I will just show you, and you will get it by yourself. So what I did right here is like everything is kind of same, but the up wall is kind of strange, as you can see. So what I did this up wall is that I can go until here, as you can see, right, left. I can't go more than this, but I can go up here. So it's like RPG kind of style right now. So what's with me now? Let's just restart. As you can see, the sword is gone. Let me take a sword. As you can see, there is a sword. Our gear has a sword. So let's fight with this sword. As you can see, HP is 100 and 100. Let's go with attack and 97 and 85. When I click and up click down. The thing happened, but I can do even without this. Like this was for me to trace the verticals, you know what I mean? So I will guys show you what I mean about the tracing of the criticals. So in my system I add a critical system. So This is actually a critical system. This is not like random damage. It's about the damage of your damage and damage of your damage plus this into two. Okay, so this is like 1.2 actually. So it doesn't really matter what I build. This is my trace system. Now I will show you my trace. Trace the attack. So this is a trace of attack, and this will be a trace of my attack. So let's see now. Let's see what I mean about the trace. So as you can see, my sword is 9. I will go and take my sword is 3 now. Okay, so let me get a sword. Why the fuck it's giving me a... Oh, I think I programmed it to kill the mobs faster. Yeah, I programmed this to kill the mob faster into F3. Right. Yeah, and I will show you guys. As you can see, I have like blue sword right now, and if I go here and take another sword, I will have another sword, because this is the kind of same as inventory sword. You can see I have 6 attack right now. So what I'm gonna trace now is my criticals. If I click, as you can see, 2. So it's damage me critical. His damage is I think 4, and he damaged me, what the fuck, wait, I don't even know, maybe I pressed too hard. Okay, so let me go and check out his damage right now. His attack is random, and his actual attack is how much is his actual attack? Oh, where the fuck is my actual attack? So his attack is 4, so 4.1.5. Six. Why he damaged me so hard? 6 plus 4. No. You know what? Let me fix this. Let me take like this, and this minus enemy attack. Oh, this is me attacking, right? So this is me attacking, and this is I attacking. Yeah, this is I attacking. So into 1.5. That's right. Okay, let me test this out again. So let's go. What I have? What sword I have? I don't even know. Let me give up. I have 6 attack sword, and let me see. Undefined. So he damaged me critical. 1. I damage him critical. What? Okay, I damage him critical. He damage me not critical. He damage me 6. Oh, he damage me critical right now. 46. If I damage him critical, it will be 6.1.5. So, goddammit, what the fuck I did? Okay. 1.5. Yeah, it was not critical. And okay guys, you can calculate for yourself, and I'm just going for explain you another thing because we're running out of time. So the first thing I want to explain to you is that how do I do this character, how do I create this character. So guys, I don't want to like mess around this map too much, and I will just, okay, I will mess around. So what I will do right now is that I will make another new action script 2.0, and I will just copy his things. As you see guys, just create a little ball of misery and paste the fuck paste all the thing that's in your char. So this is your char. This is where we left off. No, it's not actually. So, okay. When it's down. Yep. And fuck. When it's down. Okay, let me see now. Will I get error? No, I'm not getting error. So, let me remove everything. Everything. What the fuck? Fuck my English. Seriously, what the fuck is wrong with me? So, let me remove everything that is not what we learned yet. So, I think that's everything, right? This is I change into a second level, so I will leave this, guys. So what happens right here is when the char hits the root exit next. So next is what? This is when you go here, when you go into the next one, and there is a nex. So I click the open one, nex. So if the char hits the open one, it's going to a next level. So it's like next level stuff. And what's going on here? It's like next frame, and the X and Y position of the char register will be in there. Okay. So the starting position. So where you want to start? That's your char register starting position. Okay. So. So you don't need to code your charger, you just go and F5 them and other stuff. And the root stage not clear. So if you have like everything clear and the stage, and this will be clear in the next frame, so that's why. And I changed modification into a wall V. So what I did is that remove the part of the wall up wall and call it wall V. Okay, and when while we hit this going here, and it doesn't need to like be down and left and right and other stuff. It does not really touch anything, because right is here, left is here, up is only here, so you're going only up. Okay, so you can copy this up wall and put this everywhere, but it doesn't need to like do a thing, you know what I mean? And that's why if you don't do this, and if you just put this and call this only wall, and after it you go up, it will when you stop going, it will drag you somewhere, the one who's after it. Okay, so that's kind of not good, you know. So right now when it's like wall way, it doesn't drag you anywhere, it's like going up and stopping before it hits. Okay, so let's continue with we just need a movement right here and nothing more. Yeah, we have a movement, so we don't need anything more. So we're on the 11 minute right now. Yeah, we will have a time. So what we're gonna do is like change the stage color, because I hate white. Yep. And I'm gonna show you guys in 1 second everything. So we're here, guys. Yeah, not even 1 second gone. Here. Here's our program. So this program calls Sprite Creator 3. Something. Or you can just go into a Google and look for your sprites. I don't know. I think you should be able to go. My pictures, and that's my sprites from downloading, you know what I mean? I download it from the browser. And for fuck's sake, what the fuck? Not respond. Do you see this, guys? It's saying not responding. Are you fucking serious? It's a file, and the file saying not responding. Are you serious? What the fuck? Okay, so this is my sprites downloaded from the internet. Doesn't matter what the background will be, because you can always remove background with the tracing the bitmax. So this is the characters I have right now. So like movement, you need at least three of them or four of them if it's like this. And this is actual program that creates the sprite creation. So it creates your for you sprites. What I did here was I take like this girl without anything, any clothes. So there's like, look at this, how many choices you have. And you can make like alpha, you can make like ghost form, zombie, or okay, random, I don't even know. So I take like this year right here, or this year, I don't even remember which is more beautiful. Then I take this, and then I take, I guess, this. Yep, and that's it, that's my character. I just say file, save, and female, and that's it. And what is done? Yep, you can even change skin color, everything you can change. So what is done is like create character. So this is like my character I create with the clothes and without clothes. And without clothes, as you see, it was in here. So how do we move this girl? So you can like go back and pause the code, or just follow me and I will do it myself and I will teach you guys. That's why I'm here. Okay, so let's make this a bit bigger maybe. I don't want it to be ugly or something. Yeah, it's like losing his resolution, I guess. God damn it. Make it like this. I don't want to it be like too smoothly. I mean, okay, let's trace the bitmark and let's go with this. So we trace the bitmark, and what we're gonna do now is like, the fuck. What we're gonna do now is like split them out like this. Oops, sorry guys, I did a mistake. And that's it. So what you're gonna do from here is that we're gonna start from the middle one, I guess. And let's see the middle one. Yeah, take the middle one. Okay, so let's make 1, 2, 3. Yep, that's it. And let's say stop on here. Okay, now what we're gonna do on the first one, we're gonna remove everything of this and we're gonna make F8. Now what we're gonna do is that we're gonna copy one of this, fill it, go inside, click F5, god damn it, not F5, F7. What the fuck? Okay, click F7 and you see, you must click Q to see this white like target. Okay, so when you see white target, you can like easily target them. You go there, you go into second one and click F7 again. You click Q to see the white target, whatever it tells, and just put it right there. Then what you're gonna do is that you're gonna delete this, and you click Q again and you mark this target. Then what you're gonna do is like just remove all of this, because at the last one you don't need them, and you will turn into a symbol list. What you do after this, the left one, it will be a left one, so it will be A. It doesn't really matter left or right, because it's the kind of thing. So So you do this, you click F8, you click copy, you go inside, you click F7, you paste this. And also what you need to do right here, and you must not miss, is that, no, I should not do this. I should not do this. Remove F7, this, and right there. Now what you're gonna do is like put this and insert keyframe, go to the first one, and say stop with the first one. So why I did this, that you're gonna do the same as you did in the first one, just the upwards, you know what I mean, and you're just gonna do this, and that's it. Not that's it, but I mean that's the only thing you need right there. So what you're gonna do here, what the fuck, oh I click enter. So what you're gonna do here is that you're gonna put this at the here, and after it you're gonna copy this. So you're gonna copy the frames, go out, go inside of this ball, and click paste the frames. Now you go outside and you click modify, transform, and horizontal. That's your right, I mean left or right. Yeah, right. God damn it, what the fuck is wrong with me? So the second one what you do is the same, like split them out. Fuck, my English so bad, I don't even know am I spelling it right or not. It kind of sucks, you know the fuck. I wish I born in the America or somewhere like this, because I would at least learn English properly. My grammar sucks so hard, can't even imagine. And the funny thing is, in my country the money currency is the same as like is the same as dollar. I mean not currency, the food and everything costs like a dollar, but the dollar in my country is like $3 or something like it when one my country money. So it's kind of sucks, I mean it's really sucks. $5 to get $5 I must pay 15 of my country money at almost. So god damn it, it so sucks when you play a game and you are like pay player and there is like 15 your Georgian, I live in Georgia by the way, so 15 Georgian money for this. Okay, so what you're gonna do this here is like we can move and we have this. So next step, oh damn, we run out of time. So guys, I will show you this and you do it on your game, not in the new thing, so it will be okay. And what you're gonna do here is like after this, as you can see, after if K is down and you have like movement after movement, you do this. Go to and stop, and what we have up is the second one. Up is the second one. Then what we need to do is go to here and kill this down. The second one, kill this up. Kill this left. Did I kill this? Yep. Kill this left and kill this right. Okay. So what I'm gonna do now is go to and this is up dot play, and that's it. So what you're gonna do now is like copy this. If you're lazy like me, because I'm lazy, it's okay guys, being lazy is not bad. what the fuck am I even saying, god damn it, what's wrong with me. Okay, the right one is 4 and right. Left one is 3. Left is 3. Okay, as you can see, it works really sexy with these butt cheeks. Why not? So this is how you make a charger, but how you make a sword. So what you're gonna do is like, go to your inventory, open your inventory. God damn it, just click inventory please, for fuck's sake. Okay, go to your inventory, take this, copy this, and what you're gonna do is go in here, delete all this, go to the second one, delete the background and take a sword. Delete background, take a sword. Delete background, take a sword. Delete background, take a sword. And when you have like only sword, like in the chest right now, as you can see, in the chest is only sword. So why the fuck everything is like fucked up right here? I don't even fucking know. So remove trick, there is a sword. There is like sword, but it's without background, so. What you're gonna do is like, take this and as I told you, and wait 1 second, just give me a fucking 1 second, please, record, give me a fucking 1 second. Let me fix this shit. Oh please, let me see, let me check it. Okay, as you can see, I did like the same for 4 of them. Oh, it's working, that's great. So what I did right here, as you can see, when you go into a charger, okay, let me zoom. When you go into a charger and when you go each and every of them. Let me go with the second one, because second one is like open sword. As you can see, there is a sword, and there is a sword type, as you can see. And what I did is like create, and this is the same what in inventory, and it doesn't require name because your script is right here. So it's loading the DarKinGate and it's going into a data and this sword. So you can make like another types and another stuff like this, and in the top you must say stuff. So this is like the same swords, you know what I mean, from the inventory. And what I did is I rotate them. So how to rotate them? You go outside and you click that one, like you block this your charger, and there is new layer for the swords, and so new layer. The first layer must to have either down of the player. So if your play, if your charger is like up, it will hide the sword behind. And if your charger is like from the behind, you must to have your sword more, so it won't hide behind. So it will make nonsense. So this one, both of them hide their swords from the behind, and both of them I just copy, and that was it. So that's it guys, and that's how you make a sword, and it's eventually follow the owner. So yep. And what's about did I speak about the battle system? I think I did not. So what's a battle system? As you can see, I made like critical battle system. So this is a tracing, I think, already. Yeah, it's tracing. So if trace, it's a critical. So not if trace is a critical. If it's 2, it's a critical. If it's 1, it's a normal attack. You know what I mean? And the normal attack and critical is like really, really often. So okay guys, and I don't know what to do next. Yeah, I will do, you know what I will do? I will do like fury and skill. When you attack, so it gives you a fury, and when you have enough fury, you get like extra skill or something like this. and when you use extra skill, it do more damage. Or you guys can think about it for yourselves, guys. I don't even know. Or maybe when you attack enemy like 10 times and enemy survive, enemy damage you a lot. Okay, so this may be like, this can be happen, like it's not so hard. Okay, so not so hard to do. And what I'm gonna do in the next video is actually maybe I will make like different, yeah, I will make like armor. So if you have like armor, like weapon, if you have armor, so what will be here in the battle system, it will be changed into like, if you have sword, then if you attack and this minus the defense. Okay, so if you have enemy attacks you, okay, if enemy attacks you, enemy attack minus your defense. So it will be easy. So you make this into a nails and you type minus your defense, and your defense is depends on what sword you have. It's like, I think from these guys, this is like already bone, and it's like half hour right now, and it's already bone, already made what need to be made. And I don't even know, guys, what to teach you next. So if you guys wanna do something I don't even know, so if you guys wanna do something with this, just tell me and I will explain you, or what I know I will explain you, and what I don't know, what can I do? So what I'm gonna do right now is like make this shit like this, because if I don't make this like this, it will go inside the wall, okay, and it might be a bug. So to yeah, no, it's not bug, it's really good now. As you can see, my charger is moving really good and my damage is really good, as you can see. And what we're gonna do here, it's like you can cheat this, okay, so we're gonna skip cheating this just by pressing, you know what. So if we press and we don't like our damage, and we don't get damage if we don't release, if you know what I mean. So what we're gonna do is that we're gonna go into a battle system. I would like copy everything into a this, or I just can like do a press at the time. So what I'm gonna do that is I will remove this, and I will remove this, and I will remove this. So let's see now, did I remove too much? Yep, I remove too much. Let me see now. If I do this, oh god damn it, it do the same thing. Yep, it do the same thing. Let me do this. It's fixed now. Yep, it's fixed. Now let me see. Yep. Now you can't escape. You can't escape your fate. So that's all, guys, for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. It's already half hour. If you guys like this video, just punch this like button. And if you guys really enjoy my videos, and if you guys wanna see more videos like this, just subscribe me. I will upload 2 videos every day. One video is Naruto Ninja Classic, and second video is this Adobe Flash tutorial. So I will see you guys in the next video.